presents NASCAR 2001. Rusty Wallace. The number 42 car, Kenny Irwin Jr. The number 5 car, Terry Labonte. The number 17 car, Matt Kenseth. The number 31 car, Mike Skinner. The number 6 car, Mark Martin. The number 28 car, Ricky Rudd. The number 3 car, Dale Earnhardt. The number 22 car, Ward Burton. The number 88 car, Dale Jarrett. The number 32 car, Scott Pruitt. The number 94 car, Bill Elliott. The number 18 car, Bobby Labonte. The number 20 car, Tony Stewart. The number 99 car, Jeff Burton. The number 40 car, Sterling Marlin. The number 8 car, Dale Earnhardt Jr.
Thank you.
three car streaks into the top five.
That was your best lap of the day.
The GM Goodrich Chevrolet has moved into the top five. The number 24 car is showing the way in first place. Strong out front is the DuPont Chevrolet. Jeff Gordon is still our race leader.
He's really showing what he's made of.
Mark Martin has worked his way into the top five. Race leader continues to beat the number 24 car. Chevrolet is continuing to lead this race. The number 20 car is now being shown in the top five. top five position. Chevrolet has a strong hold on first.
Five to go.
The number 20 car has climbed into the top five. Gordon is showing the way in first place.
He's found a line.
The Home Depot Pontiac is having a great run as he moves into the top five. Top 10. The number 24 car is still our race leader.
One more lap, let's make it count.
The number 20 car streaks into the top five. Is the number 24 car.
That's one more win for him today in an already unbelievable season.
Yeehaw!
There are few accomplishments greater than winning the NASCAR Racing Championship. A winning team consists of a great driver, a highly skilled pit crew, expert shop mechanics, a dedicated owner, and supportive fans and sponsors. Congratulations to you, our EA Sports NASCAR 2001 racing winner. You've done what it takes to prove yourself a champion among champions.